Hi friends, guess what? Soon, very, very soon, I'm going to the villages. In fact, next time I'm posting, I might be posting from there. Villages, what does that mean? Hey, I teach Latvian for English speakers. Therefore, I'm teaching also how Latvians say things. And this is one of those strange things, the way Latvians say it. When a Latvian asks to another Latvian, when are you coming to the villages? It actually means, when are you coming to visit me? It is an unusual phrase, I agree. And not just because of the villages word, but also it feels like that person to whom this is being asked lives in the woods, is hiding out somewhere, and is estranged from the social life. Whereas that person who is asking lives in the villages, not just in one village, but in multiple villages. Yeah, that's strange. But anyway, do you want to learn this phrase? I'll teach it to you. Kad tu nāksi ciemos. The last word is ciemos, and that is the most difficult word in this sentence, in this question, because it contains two difficult sounds for English speakers. The first sound, ts, which is a consonant, and I have noticed that English speakers struggle with it, and the diphthong ia, which everybody struggles with. So that word is ciemos, ciemos. Once more, ciemos. And the word that stands before the word ciemos is nāksi, nāksi. And I need to tell you about this word too. Remember that this phrase was developed at the time when people lived in villages or separate farmsteads or maybe in the woods. And nāksi means to walk on foot, because at that time they didn't have vehicles. So if you want to ask somebody who lives in a further distance, when are you coming to visit us, you actually have to say kad tu brauksi ciemos, and I'll teach you that word too. But let's work on this phrase, kad tu nāksi ciemos. So the last two words are nāksi ciemos. Let's say it together. Nāksi ciemos. And one more time. Nāksi ciemos. And the first two words are single syllable words, and they are kad tu. Kad tu. And the first word means when, and the second word means you. So once more, the phrase is kad tu nāksi ciemos. Literally, it would be when you are coming to the villages. And if someone asks this to you, you can answer drīz, drīz. Drīz means soon. Let's say it together. Drīz. And once more, drīz. And if you want to say very soon, then it would be ļoti drīz. Ļoti drīz. Let's say it together. Ļoti drīz. But now remember that word brauksi. The question would be kad tu brauksi ciemos. Kad tu brauksi ciemos. And that means if the person needs to use some kind of vehicle, it doesn't have to be a motor vehicle, because again, the word was developed at the time when probably there were no motor vehicles. They probably had a cart in the best case. So this word is used whenever you have wheels on some kind of vehicle. But what about planes? Because if somebody from Latvia asked me, kad tu brauksi ciemos, would that be appropriate? It's interesting that people actually say that. Although, probably it would be more appropriate to say, kad tu lidosi ciemos. Imagine that there is a village and I am landing in my plane down in the middle of the village to visit people. So usually people don't say kad tu lidosi ciemos. So therefore, let's repeat that phrase, kad tu brauksi ciemos. In fact, let's say together, kad tu brauksi ciemos, kad tu brauksi ciemos. And you know what? If somebody did ask this to me from Latvia, I would say drīz, ļoti drīz, ļoti, ļoti drīz, because I am going to Latvia. So wish me safe travels and see you the next week. Bye-bye. Atā!